That frosting flower has our names bitten all over it.